हाई फ्रेंड्स वेलकम टू टाइम टू लर्न टीएनपीएससी இன்னைக்கு நாம பார்க்க போற சாப்டர் என்ன चेंजेस अराउंड अस வாட் இஸ் a change a process in which something becomes different from what it was earlier it is the observable difference between initial state and the final state of any substance change is the law of nature in our day to day life we see many changes around us weather changes periodically daily or seasonally Seasons change periodically. A paper burns readily while it takes a few days for an iron nail to rust. It takes a few hours for milk to turn into curd. But vegetables get softer in a few minutes when cooked. The cell changes are accompanied by changes in properties like shape, color, temperature, position, and composition. Some changes can be observed while some are not possible to notice. Classification of changes. There are different types of changes observed in nature that occurs around us. Some changes takes place very quickly, while others take hours, days, or even years. Some changes are temporary, while some others are permanent. Some changes produce new substance, while others do not. Some changes are natural, while others are made by human beings. Some changes are desirable to us, but some changes are not desirable. We shall now try to classify changes on the basis of certain similarities and differences. Slow and fast, reversible and irreversible, physical and chemical changes, desirable and undesirable, natural and man-made. Slow and fast changes, slow changes, changes which takes place over a long period of time, hours or days or months or years are known as slow changes. For example, growth of nail and hair, change of seasons, germination of seed. Fast changes, changes which take place within a short period of time, seconds or minutes are known as fast changes. Example, bursting of balloon, breaking of glass, bursting of firecrackers, burning of paper. Reversible and irreversible changes. Reversible changes. Changes which can be reversed to get back the original state are known as reversible change. Example, touch me not plan, responding to touch, stretching of rubber band, melting of ice. Irreversible changes. Changes which cannot be reversed or to get back the original state are known as irreversible change. Example, change of milk into curd, digestion of food, making idli from batter. Physical and chemical changes. Physical change. Physical changes are the temporary change in which there is change in the physical appearance of the substance but not in its chemical composition. Here no new substance is formed. Example, melting of ice, the solution of salt or sugar, stretching of rubber band. Chemical changes. Chemical changes are the permanent changes in which there is change in the chemical composition and new substance is formed. Example, burning of wood, popping of popcorn, blackening of silver ornaments and rusting of iron. Physical change and chemical change. No new substance formed. New substance formed. No change in the chemical composition. There is a change in the chemical composition. It is a temporary change. It is a permanent change. It is reversible. It is irreversible. Change and process. Ice into water on heating, melting. Water into steam on heating, vaporization. Steam into water on cooling, condensation. Water into ice on cooling, freezing. Sublimation. The change of state from solid to gas directly is called sublimation. Example, camphor. Dissolution. The spreading of the solid particles broken into individual molecules among the liquid molecules is called as dissolution. Solvent is a substance that dissolves the solute. Solute is a substance that is solved in a solvent to make a solution. When solute is dissolved in a solvent, it forms a solution. Solute plus solvent equal to solution. Do you know water is known as the universal solvent? It dissolves a wide range of substance. Desirable and undesirable changes. Desirable changes. The changes which are useful, not harmful to our environment and desired by us are known as desirable changes. Example, ripening of fruit, growth of plants, cooking of food, milk changes to curd. Undesirable changes. The changes which are harmful to our environment and not decided by us are known as undesirable changes. Example, deforestation, decaying of fruit, rusting of iron. Natural and human-made changes. Natural changes. Changes which takes place in nature on their own and are beyond the control of human beings are known as natural changes. Example, rotation of the earth, changing phases of the moon or rain. Human-made or artificial changes. The changes which are brought about by human beings are known as human-made or artificial changes. They will not happen on their own. Example, cooking, deforestation, cultivating crops, construction of buildings. Points to remember. Everything in this world undergoes changes. Changes occur in position, shape, size, state, color, temperature, composition, etc. Fast change. Short period of time, slow changes, long period of time. Irreversible changes can go back to its original state. Irreversible changes cannot go back to its original state. Desirable change. Changes that are useful and harmless to our environmental. Undesirable change. Changes that are harmful to our environment. Natural change. Changes that takes place in nature on their own. Human made change. Changes that are brought about by human beings. A solute, when dissolved in a solvent, makes a solution. The process of dissolving the solute in solvent is called dissolution. Thank you. Please share and subscribe and comment.